I'm Avery Ryan.
And I'm Aaliyah Riley.
And we chose to go around giving high school students compliments to show thankfulness for November. Hey, I really like your outfit. It looks good.
Thank you.
What's up, CJ? You look really good today.
I like how we're matching.
Yep. Yeah, Marvia, have a good day.
Bye. Hey, I really like your sweatshirt.
Thank you.
Hey, Kira, I really like your hoodie.
Thank you.
Hey, I really like your necklace.
Thank you.
You look so beautiful today.
Well, thanks.
Hey, Jalen, I really like your pants.
Thank you.
Hey, Cody, I really like your hoodie or your jacket.
Thank you.
Hey, Emma. I really like your sweatshirt.
Thank you.
Hey, Ariana, you look really cute today.
Oh, my God, thanks.
Hi, Ruben, I really like your shoes.
Thank you.
Hi, Tank, I really like your outfit.
Thanks, Sturgy Bear.
Hey, Will, I really like your flannel.
Thank you.
Hey, Cam.
Hey, Avery.
You look really pretty today.
Thank you.
Nick.
And?
Carson.
And how many donuts do you think you guys will be able to eat?
Probably like 10.
Probably like 7-ish.
So why do you think you didn't eat as much as you thought?
I don't think starting with the white ones was the play, because the brown ones, like, they don't have like powder, so that might have been easier to eat.
Yeah. Do you think you could do this challenge again and get more?
No.
How many did you get?
I got 2 in my game, but I was underestimating the challenge.
Let me get a donut.
I'm getting 3.
A match.
And how many donuts do you think you guys will be able to eat in 30 seconds?
I think I could eat 5 donuts in 30 seconds.
Like, I could eat. And you ate. Do you just got really hurt. Did you think the challenge would be easier? Like, a lot easier? What made it hard?
How, like, dry?
Kind of swallow.
Yeah.
I'm here with
Shamaya
and
Melvin.
And how many donuts do you think you'll be able to eat?
0, because I don't like any of those.
The whole plate.
Do you think that
would
be a lot harder than you thought?
I didn't think it would be that hard. I thought it could
pull through. What made it so hard?
The freaking white donut I choked on.
Choked on it? Like, a lot?
I did the bag.
I'm here with
Kale, Mance.
How many donuts do you think you guys are going to eat?
Like 5, probably 4 or 5.
Yeah, at the same time.
I mean, no bev is crazy. It's like eating a Popeye's biscuit without a drink. That was just way too dry. I couldn't put no more in my mouth.
My name is Perry Newman.
My name is Noah Taylor.
And we're at Johnston High School.
Asking people what their favorite Thanksgiving sides are.
Javad.
Colin Faust.
I'm Jack Monquist.
My name's Caleb Haas.
Ruben Mandy.
Jeremiah Blackwood.
Ellie. Felix.
My name is Caitlin.
Maya Tecklenburg.
Quinn.
Jim. Adrian Bradis.
Angel.
Gina Kramer.
And
Whitam Dillon.
My name is Jade Nickel.
Gavin Knudsen.
mashed potatoes.
Side dish I think would be jelly, that cranberry jelly.
Probably mashed potatoes.
Mashed potatoes.
Stuffing probably.
Chicken.
Potatoes.
Mac and cheese.
I like sweet potatoes with brown sugar and marshmallows on it.
Mashed potatoes.
Like rolls?
Mashed potatoes.
Green bean casserole.
Bread and butter.
Probably green bean casserole.
Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed.
About as confident as Alabama when they play at FCS school. Guaranteed win.
Pretty confident. I used to be really fat, so Thanksgiving was kind of my thing. I could eat like everything on the table, not just a couple of servings, like everything. And then I would do it again the next day at another like Thanksgiving celebration. So it was like, I mean, I feel like I have the experience with the holiday and something I look forward to and think about a lot. So I should be good here, yeah.
You know, he's young. You know, he's a great talent, great young talent, but I have the veteran experience, I think. You know, he's only a junior, I'm a senior. You know, he's gonna be great after I retire. He's gonna be the number one player after I'm done, but I think I'm gonna blow him out.
He does have the experience. He has lived for more Thanksgivings, but I don't think he could in any way out Thanksgiving me. You know, and I'm very Thanksgiving for Thanksgiving, so. Wanna play both sides, just a red
dot, don't get on the wrong red. 1 hour.
2 days. 6 hours. 3 days. That's, put down your IG and look through my lens, a
million to grandma, who did I? 1980 1992 84.
7.2 million, 10 million,
100 million,
11 million, 13 million, 60
80
million,
60 million.
I just said that. 50 million.
I'm smoking on you. What's the name? Tonight.
7 pounds.
8 pounds.
6 pounds. 12
10
pounds.
12, 10 13, pounds. 14, 15, 16. I thought you know better. I've been ducking the pandemic. I've been social. Macy's Thanksgiving Parade, New York City.
Let's go. The trending topic, I'm a polo, y'all playing with me, man. I am the Omega.
I didn't come here to do what I meant to do. Wait till Christmas. Bring guns and a melody,
the big shot, wrist on cryotherapy. Soon as I press that button. You know, it didn't start off great, you know, but that's gonna happen when you play a good opponent like him, you know, all respect to him. But I just had to stick with the game plan. You know, keep fighting. And that's what I did today. You know, plenty of respect to my opponent. I might be seeing him later this year, maybe in the Christmas trivia. A task like Megan, brother.
Another day at Johnson High School. Can't wait to mess with some kids.
Man, I hate this place. It's gonna get messed with.
What am I gonna mess with today?
Man, I gotta avoid Pierce at all costs. Oh shoot, there he is.
There he is.
Here, just take it.
What's he got in there?
Ooh, nice.
I'll just leave this here.
Oh, there it is.
Suck a little bit.
I'm so tired of Pierce. He's such a bully to me.
He's such an idiot.
He's so ugly.
He's bullying you guys too?
Yeah. Have you guys seen those ratchet sideburns he got going?
Yeah, I do. Let's do some of that. I'm tired of bullying us.
Let's do it.
I got a plan.
Let's go,
baby.